I'm back for another Let's Play episode. We did a little off-camera work. We found a lot of iron, and today I'm here with Lapis Gaming for this episode. Every once in a while, I have a special order, and I'm back for a daily for a Let's Play skin 1-5. Yesterday's was the Beast from Infamous. Today is Agent Cobalt from the Cobalt movie or game. I don't know. So this is episode 2 skin. So
Yay! Vote
for this skin for episode 2. We found a cave.
A good one,
it looks like. I got a bow, ender pearl, a lot of iron, a little off camera. And Dylan's gonna help me out today in this episode. So let's grab all the iron and stuff. So I have a furnace, so I'll make a couple more. But I wanna start cooking some iron. So if you could come here, Lapis, and start cooking up some iron here. So put all your iron in.
Okay, and look how much iron we have.
We should have enough for both of us to have this set, yeah. We should have enough for both of us to get a full iron set, which is awesome. If he's cold or not.
Look, remember,
let's go down here. Yep, so. I'll go ahead and go down here. You go ahead and get our set. I'll go down here.
Nothing. And I'll get us iron swords too. Yeah. And I'll place this crafting table. First, I'll get me iron boots. Or do you want it first? Maybe you're down there.
Go ahead and get a couple iron pickaxes. Because we're at gold and diamond territory.
No, we're not good.
Well, we might be. You never know. We probably will be in a minute. So, like, go ahead and make a couple iron picks.
Okay.
I actually have 9 cooked iron on me. So after I explore this area, I'm going to go back to you, and I'm going to...
I don't have any.
Well, I don't know. I can make some. So I'm exploring.
Try to just make you a chest plate right now.
Right here is on 45, seriously, that sucks. Right here, this goes somewhere, and then this is gonna go somewhere, I know it is. Okay, go back to the furnaces, I'm gonna teleport to you. This is not like a cave.
We keep finding this.
Like, we found at least 5 caves, but they are just like little itty bitty caves. And I thought this cave was gonna be like.
Okay, you can teleport. Okay, here's your chest plate. Seth, here's your chest plate going down there. And can you make me a helmet? Always like getting the helmet first.
See, what can I make?
Hey,
I can make you a bow, or you can make me a fishing rod. I'll make you a bow.
Okay.
Awesome.
There you go. Okay, thank you.
What the heck is with my phone running out of battery right now?
What, did it die?
Oh, it's slow. That.
You're making you 4 iron set first?
Yeah, can I give you junk?
I guess.
or beef, chicken.
I put my bow back there, if I can go like that. The switch to my sword bow.
I need an iron sword.
Oh, thing. And after this is done, I'll just cut my raw beef. How many?
Okay, more iron.
Come towards me. I'll destroy you.
We're back. It,
for some reason, died like that in 5 minutes, but it was at 100%.
We're gonna do a little time lapse so we can find a cave. So I'll be back with you guys in a moment. Can't touch this. Well, we're back. Found nothing. But I'm excited by this time lapse. Well, this time lapse this whole episode. But no, that'd be kinda dumb. Hey, Lapis, sup?
Thank you. Can you give it to me for a prize?
Yes.
And if I find emerald, I'll give it to you.
For helping me, I'll give it to you.
What?
For helping me in this, I will give it to you.
Because remember when I got in the way and killed the skeleton? I was like, hey, yeah! I was like, I don't care, okay, and you don't. I took the crafting table and, you know. Says, you know where that water is? I think there might be a cave behind it.
No, it's not where the water is, for sure.
So we just need to get out of the cave and try to find a new cave. Where are you?
Branch mine. Looking for diamonds.
Okay, I see your gamer tag.
Level 13.
We have to find some demons now. Like, seriously, we're so far down. No. More iron. You always need iron. Iron's getting you out. Notice in the Hunger Games when I was just Ripples, I was terrible, and then when I was with one of you guys, I was like boss, killing everybody.
Kind of, yeah, actually.
Did you make a mine like this down here?
Yeah, and then I started branch mining.
Okay. Oh, I see you. Hi, Seth. Oh, you found redstone.
Found a lot. I'm gonna backtrack, make sure I don't leave any diamonds. Just make sure I don't leave any diamonds behind.
Huh. Oh yeah, since we have since that's done, we can just cook my food.
Well, guys, I'm about to end the episode in the next minute. Today is going to be a little shortened episode because of my phone.
It's dumb right
it's
now.
It's acting dumb right now, and hopefully it'll be better for the next video. But that's it for now, guys. We got back from Memphis. That's why we had no videos up yesterday, so I'm going to try and have a few extras today. Say bye to Lapis Gaming. You can't see him through Gatorade, can you? And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye. What's up? Bye. This is Derps Gaming, and today I'm here with...
PvP.
Here I'm with...
Lapis Gaming.
And I'm here with Connor Holcomb and Ripples 2 for all years PvP. Dylan's behind me. Let's start! We don't have the other warrior, he's busy, and we will have him later, and maybe UHC Season 5 tonight!
Done! Okay, I'm scared. Get away. Run!
Please! Okay. I'm like dominating Dylan. I got Dylan. Dude, I only took 2 hearts in that fight versus Dylan, and I destroyed him. I got removed! Whoa, like a. Woo! No, I got removed! Ripples is the blue, Dylan is the red, and Connor is the black, and I'm destroying Dylan right now.
You wasn't really destroying me, you only hit me once. What do you say?
Oh my gosh! I'm getting a call for some reason. Nope, I'm out. I'm gone. Psych! Oh! No, Ripples is actually just like standing still for me. He's like doing nothing. Oh, hi! Oh, no, not today, Ripples! Oh, no! What? I didn't even see you, Connor! I didn't see you! No! No. Well, I don't see you. Oh, now I see you. Now I can. I couldn't before. Oh my gosh, when you killed me, I couldn't see you.
That's so much less.
Yes, I killed Ripples. I'm about to get Dylan and Connor. What? No, he didn't. He's still alive. I just like got a million hits on you, Connor. What the heck? How are you not dead?
How are you not dead?
Oh yes. Ah, I didn't get that kill.
No,
I got Ripples. I'm about to get Dylan. If Ripples doesn't get my way,
region on. Region.
No, Dylan, freaking region. You suck, Dylan. Ah. Oh.
Now I got speed.
Hi!
I said I have regen, Ripples.
Oh my god! Yeah!
Ripples.
Yeah, I can hear ya. I. Man, dude, if we actually add something for Ken, we can do all Warriors PvP. Oh, that sucks.
Who's the purple?
Oh, they're not here.
Since I have speed, so. Who's the purple already?
And weapon. Yeah, we are recording like bosses. dying, like boss.
Ripple is just what? Who? How'd you get behind me so fast?
I saw you, cause I'm boss. Nope, not today.
Yes. Ah!
Yeah, that's what he's been doing to me, too. He's been doing that to me, too. Hi. I don't know. Chasing Connor. Come here, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, I can't get him. Right now.
You're lying. Because
no.
Because
no,
he's like
wait.
This. I feel like out joking me.
Then go.
Goodbye, Lapis.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.